Taiwan's push to become the first territory in Asia to implement a four-day work week has failed. The government was forced to consider the proposal after more than 5,500 people signed two related petitions. However, the Ministry of Labour rejected the idea, saying it would have too much of a negative effect on the schools, the transportation system, medical services and the stock market. Most surveys rank Taiwan as fourth in the world for highest average work hours. Overworking has been linked to a rise in mental health issues, falling fertility rates and early deaths in